Welcome back, one and all. This is Art Mini Vanish bringing you Let's Play Persona 4 Golden. We are aiming for the golden ending now. This is it. We're going to try to get it all done in this last episode. Hopefully, we won't need another one. Now, what was I doing? I think last glance I was looking for Rize. Elaborate on your comment there. Well, I'm gonna do what I can. Okay, jumping the gun there. I never said anything about that. Just for you, but you better not get the wrong idea about this.
I'm sorry, Senpai. Senpai.
Okay. Interesting.
Welcome home.
Oh God, that feels weird. You find something out there? Oh, okay. That's good. Gotta be ready for that final dungeon. I'm already maxed out with her. Their persona's already evolved. Okay. I can only hang out with one of them. God, everybody wants to talk. So I guess they can grow once more.
Good day.
Okay. So I know what I'm doing for the next few days.
You have my gratitude. This place is covered in snow, too. It's chilly, but I like the winter and its tranquility. Things have become so peaceful lately. I finally feel like I've gotten used to it. The people of Inabar are thinking about the events that transpired, and are making an effort to make the town better.
Sounds great.
I've heard that a lot of local government projects are being considered, such as bringing back old festivals. It would seem that they're trying to revitalize the town commercially, but I think the people yearn for connection. But as time passes, everything fades away eventually.
That's a downer way
Whenever
of looking
I
at things.
A serious case, I always come across a certain problem. Man can forget about painful memories, and in doing so, wipe away tears and learn to stand up again. But because we forget, we repeat the same mistake that caused those bad memories in the first place. Being able to get used to difficulty is a strength, but people make mistakes because they get set in their ways. But after meeting you, I feel as if I've found an answer to these doubts. I feel that as long as you can find something precious in your heart, something to protect, you'll be okay. And as long as you have that precious someone, no matter how much you forget, you can strive for a better future. Of course, I have people who are precious to me as well. That's why I'm thinking about doing whatever I can for them too. This isn't just about me. I draw my strength from everyone else. They keep me alive. I've never considered things like that before.
Okay, that hits kind of close to home, personally.
And, of course, the ones who taught me to think that way are none other than you and all my other friends.
That does too.
Thank you. Really.
Oh, that's interesting. Ooh. Is that worth it? I don't use it all that much, especially now that I've got... It sounds like a passive skill the way they worded it.
There's a new power budding in my heart. I wonder if this means that I'm still capable of change. I'm going to keep learning from here on, and as long as I do, I can always change. That doesn't just apply to me. I'm sure the same can be said about you, too. I'm starting to look forward a bit to getting older. Me, you, and everyone else is going to keep changing. We'll all be having effects on each other, all those years. I want to watch how all of us change each other all throughout my life. That's what I truly want.
Yeah, Naoto's... This scene right there really hit personally for me, because... Even though...
Oh, Sensei's home!
Okay. Oh, okay. But, yeah, even though I don't really keep in contact with a lot of my friends from when I was younger, it was always my friends that kept me grounded. Olive oil, obviously. It does. And some of those I need to revisit. What's the matter?
Well, it's actually customer's day for me today. That's a day when the inn's employees take turns being customers. We've done it every now and then for a while, but I decided to participate this time too. I wanted to see from a customer's point of view if our inn is truly satisfying. So I asked them to sign me up.
That's a great thing.
Think so? I was embarrassed. I played customer once before, too, but it made me a little uncomfortable. It was strange having mother and everyone say things like, "Welcome," to me. That's why I wanted to stay out of it a little longer. But I brought this on myself. I told everyone at the inn that I hadn't planned to take over as manager. That I wanted to leave Inaba. I thought it would be me finally coming clean to everyone. But they all just laughed and said they knew already. It made me realize how small I was. I was surrounded by good people, but I didn't understand that at all. I had myself convinced I had to bear my problems alone. I lied to myself. Looked away from small opportunities and only put my efforts into leaving it all behind. But after making so many good friends like you and Chie, I realized something. If I'm going to take one step at a time away from here, every step I use to run will take me somewhere I don't want to be.
My opinion as to why it would be weird for her own mother to say welcome to her is the context in which the welcome is being given. Like, it's normal. No, actually, I've never said welcome to my parents or my sister whenever they got home. I'd say, hey, or glad to have you back, or welcome back, but not just welcome. It just feels more formal. Yeah, it's the formality of the situation.
And if I keep averting my eyes, one day I might find myself blind to everything. When I open my eyes, I see how vast the world is. If I was alone, I think it would be incredibly scary. But fortunately, I'm surrounded by kind, supportive people. Now I hope I can grow into someone that can support them in turn.
Well, maybe they pointed out specifically that it was her mother in the original Japanese. Come to think of it, I don't think her father's really been mentioned at all either. Oh, that's nice. Gold. Burning petals.
my persona? I see. So I can still change. Ever since I fell in love with you, I've felt myself changing into someone completely different. I keep finding sides of myself I never noticed before, and I love every one of them. It would make me happy if you did too. Please, continue to stay at my side.
Alright, next up is Kanji. I wonder what he's gonna get.
Welcome home!
Huh. That could potentially be really useful. Emphasis on the quotes there. Sayoko is the nurse, right? Oh boy, they're resisting. Let's get Kanji out of the way, and then we can boost Rize, unless he's not available today, in which case we'll go with Rize. Yeah, if I can get anything useful out of her ranks, that'd be worth it.
Oh, Senpai.
Thank you. Sometimes.
Oh.
Playing with the cat. No, don't sell yourself short. No. I probably don't.
See you later, Senpai.
Vigor Song and Healing Wave. That's good. That's good to have.
Oh, Sensei's home.
It's like Vigor Song, but for HP instead of SP. Yeet. Oh. Yeah, sure. Oh, neat. Well, I've already maxed her out. Not more I can do with her, right? Unless there's a platinum rank. And even then, I can't get that at night. Let's see. I don't even know why I'm doing that. I'm just gonna go get the money. Yeah, it's a little funny. But yeah, I'm gonna get some money. Bury the demons? I mean, hey, that made the most sense given the context. You keep making me sound like the bad guy. You do the same thing. Or something similar. Actually, hold on. Kanji!
Yeah.
Kanji, you're my bro, no need to worry about it.
Sorry for barging in like this. I wanted to talk to you, or, well, more like I wanted to ask you something. You know, well, it's about a present. What would be, okay, let me start over. I want to give someone a present. I don't know what they'd like, so I thought I'd ask for your advice. It's for a woman.
Decided to confess?
Confess my love? To who?
I'm only teasing you, bro.
I want to give it to Mom.
Aw, that's sweet. I think just about anything would work as long as it came from you.
That's what makes it so hard. There's got to be something it wouldn't be a good idea to give her. I am begging you. I have no idea what to give her. I want to be damn sure Mom's happy with it. I should tell you, Mom went to the hospital.
Oh.
Oh, it was just for an exam, though. She's out already and doing totally fine.
Don't do that to me.
But the tests seemed like they were rough on her, so I want to give her something like a hospitality award.
That's nice of you.
Stop teasing me.
I'm not teasing you.
I went to go visit her while she was there. It was hard for me to see her in the hospital, though. When I was there, Ma looked at me and said, "You've changed." She said, "Your father and I are proud of you, son."
Aww.
Pretty funny, huh? I ain't too bright and I keep causing her all this trouble. She says she's proud of me. I mean, I'm the one who should be proud of her. She raised a punk like me without a single complaint and worked herself to the bone, and no one thanked her for it. I feel like I need to give her some encouragement now and then.
Your heart is in the right place, Kanji.
Getting kind of leaky here.
Coming from a softie, it's okay. That just means you're in touch with your feelings. Instead of trying to hide them.
Ma was right, though. I have changed. It was because I got to know you guys. Until I met you, I was so mad that people saw me as some weirdo that I tried to get back at anyone who looked at me funny. I wasn't holding my head up high. I wasn't proud of myself. But getting to know you better made me realize something. I don't think it matters what kind of guy I am. As long as I can hold my head up high, Ma's gonna be proud of me. Still, I want to become someone that Ma and you guys can be proud of. So I'm going to spend my life keeping myself in check to make sure I don't lose my way again or start lying to myself.
That's good for you, man. Hell, I'm proud of you too. Hey, Plex. Ooh, that looks sick. The man's way. I don't see anything I could give up for it. I mean, potentially electric amp, because I'm not using him for the electric damage. But yeah, that was a pretty good one. I mean, yeah, if I need to focus on one electric, or are you suggesting that's what I give up? 'Cause, yeah, technically. Yeah, sure. Naoto does not have electric. She has fire and wind. But I got electric.
New power. This must be another me, huh? And I'll keep changing however I want to from here on out. I want to fight for others instead of just for myself.
Yep, he absorbs electricity, so no worries on that.
I'd rather die protecting something that matters than worrying if I can win the fight. I think that's the way to be. And one day, I hope I can be strong enough to protect you too.
I'll be counting on you, bro. Even though I don't need protecting at this point.
I'm a strong man to say that, Sensei. I've got a long way to go. Well then, let's make that gift. My present to Ma. I got some tools for you to work with, too. It's cold out now, so maybe something warm for when she goes to sleep would be good. Hey, how about a crocheted hugging pillow you can put a hot water bottle inside? I'll call it a warmy yarny.
Cute, but you'll need to workshop that name a little bit.
If we work together on it, it'll be a masterpiece. always seems to like it when I tell her stories about you, so she'll love this. Glad I asked you, Senpai. Isn't this a great idea?
Welcome home.
Oh, neat.
Woohoo!
Get some more bugs. Get some more muns. That's the only thing to really do at night. I could, but I can't build her up in the night. She's ready to move up to the next rank, I believe.
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, hey. Are they actually going to sell something this week? I've been looking for that. Book of the Void. To make me practically untouchable by all but almighty damage. That's cool. It's cool. Yeah, but without that Book of the Void, they can still get me with status ailments. It doesn't. It shields from all status ailments. I can't be poisoned, can't be feared, can't be silenced. That's the important one. Central, there we go. Alright, I've got egg on my face.
Oh, Sensei's home.
I think I should have enough space to get one. Let's see. I don't need two moons, so... I haven't watched the anime yet. I've kind of messed around with watching the Persona 5 anime, but I haven't gotten very far with it yet. Oh, you mean in general? Yeah, I like it alright. Been watching One Piece with these two guys, these two other guys here. Buddies, pals, friends. I can at least talk with her.
It's cold. I'll see you later.
You read me like a book. Ha. Yeah, I'm actually looking forward to that. Hopefully I can find some way to get some funds together to grab it. Monster Hunter World's kind of winding down, so it'll be nice to see what the next chapter has to offer. Oh, I haven't seen those. That sounds like a hoot. I might have to rectify that with some actual fan art then. Oh, I can't spend time with Rize because she's right here. Wonderful. Oh, then what to do, what to do, what to do. A lot of people like Yosuke. And Chie. Where would he be? The shrine said it, that the relationship will raise. At least I got that started up. He'll be at Junin's. Oh.
Sensei.
I wasn't expecting that. Woohoo! This means he should now absorb ice.
Against the wind. Wow, the winter sea is really cool too. Coming here with everyone was fun, but it's exciting to be here alone with you too. This must be the true charm of the winter sea.
Yeah, it said absorb when I got the man's way.
Sensei, over here! Let's do that thing people are supposed to do on the beach and run around in the surf! Come on! Try and catch me!
Strange, but okay.
Sensei, why is the sea so huge?
Because the world is huge.
World. I know what that is. It's where everything is, and everything in it is connected. The sea sparkly.
It does reflect well.
I didn't know anything about anything until I met you and everyone else. Fun things, feelings that make me want to cry. How the sea is so beautiful. I didn't know anything, and I never thought about wanting to learn either. I can feel all kinds of things in me now. All these feelings created after I met all of you. I think that's my life. It's these different feelings that keep me going. There are still tons of things I don't understand, and I don't know what I'm gonna do from here either. But I've decided that I'm gonna do the best with this life that I can. Even though I was scared, I took a step forward and discovered such a wonderful, shiny world. That's why you too, Sensei. Sensei! Because you're going away soon, I want you to know, Sensei. But I felt like if I told you that you'd leave for good.
It's still a long way off.
How long is that in topsicles? If I stop eating them, will it never come? But I'll be okay. It's sad, but being sad is part of life, too. I've made my decision to stop relying on you so much, Sensei. I will now enter the independent Teddy chapter of my life, so that this time, I can be your Sensei.
I don't think that's how that works. Thanks, I hate it. Yep, now he drains ice. Kamui Miracle. Oh boy. Oh, I don't use Teddy, and I don't use Ice Break. So, what the hell?
Holy moly! Something came out! I'm an all new model now! Teddy version 3! Or is it 4?
It's 3.
Maybe I should study counting first. Oh! But even though I've entered my independent phase, I'm still gonna have Yosuke take care of me. I'm not that independent yet.
Yeah, these are things I can save for the new game.
Welcome
plus.
Home.
Okay, I guess it is 4. Let's see. Mentaiko pasta. Never heard of it. But it's pasta, so it's gotta be good. Mentaiko. Mayonnaise is usually a staple in Japanese foods. Just in case, this will push her over the top.
Mmm, this is so good.
No, not to be behind me. So she's got to be outside of her grandmother's tofu shop or on her scooter. Good, Yosuke's on the scooter. Why is she not out here? Oh, no. I don't want to call everybody in the food court. Oh, she's not at school today. Let's see what they got on special. Alright, the Neko Shogun doll. Awesome! I got the Neko Shogun! Alright. The puppy dog. Almost forgot about that. Grab her another snack. Let's give her the Super Croquette. Mika. A Hikara shirt, huh? Neat. Little late for it, though. What else to do? What else to do? Right. Oh, somebody lost their wallet, huh? Oh boy. Alright, woman at the Samagawa floodplain. Search around the sign. Alright, let's see. So search by the sign. That just talks to him. Looking, but they're not letting me search any signs. So check by that guy, though, huh? Oh? What's O? Oh, that sign. Talk to the woman, tell me the wallet is not hers. Go to the shopping district, search the lamppost by the shrine. Bushes. Alright, and then back to the floodplain. Now I'm suddenly thinking I shouldn't have filled that one. I wonder if I can get the fox up to golden. Probably not.
Welcome home!
I'm not gonna say it is a guarantee, but I'm thinking sometime tomorrow I'll fiddle around with OBS and Elgato and see if I can't get the Switch up and running. Because for some reason, I just had a hankering to play some original Legend of Zelda. And that is on the Switch. Teddy. How could you? It can't hurt. Ugh, not my kind of protein. Huh. Oh, here it is. Oh, I thought that was gonna say, here's the dungeon. Or is this it? It is. Oh, okay. Jeez, when did this come out? It's just seeing that flip phone brings back that makes me feel older than I actually am. Especially given with how advanced our cell phones have gotten nowadays. Why is Yukiko offering to spend time with me? Should I take it or should I turn it down? Oh. Deoxyribonucleic acid. This I don't know. Pig hair? Oh. Probably horse. I don't remember anything in her lecture. Right, right. I was going by there anyway. Yeah, she's not out here today either. Oh, thanks. But when did she mention a rabbit? Shichiri Beach Guardian. Why do I have a feeling that number 10 for the fox was different in the original Persona 4? Because isn't Shichiri Beach a golden only? Does snowing count as raining for the purposes of this? Yeah. Okay. Well, let's see. What to do now? I don't need the books. Okay. Well, you know what? Since I've got time to burn anyway, let's see what Yukiko wants. You're the one who wanted to come here. case. My Book of the Void. Let's see. I think it was Teddy that got me into the Zelda mood. It's dangerous to go alone. Take me! Get the Muns and the Social Link. Is there an emergency? It's important to rest. There we go, snarky here. Physician, heal thyself. Would he want that? You're just gonna make yourself sick doing that. Have a noble ambition, just don't let it hurt you, too.
Thank you.
Jeez, I got her all the way up to rank 9 and that thing wasn't voice acted. Ah, well. There's where the rabbit is. Jeez! Throwing a question out that you never even gave the answer to? I have no clue. The cat? Huh. I honestly pulled that out of my back pocket. That was inappropriate. Yeah, she is. Oh, let's try again. Don't you get any ideas? Oh. And I'm gone. Since it's another day where I just need to pass the time, let's go fishing. No, I haven't, actually. Oh, there's a cat right next to me. I got just enough jewel beetles for all of my fishing attempts. One more. Ah, well, what meant to be. According to what Q posted earlier, it was the rainbow beetle, or jewel beetle. How about we don't and say we did? No.
Oh, don't be so shy. Smoochy, smoochy. Come on, please.
I can't go through with this one.
That's mean. I'm sure Nana-chan wouldn't be so mean.
No, I can't do it.
Nana-chan comes back. So I've been practicing hard to greet her. Oh, I know. Sensei, what does it mean to glomp somebody? I found that in one of Yosuke's books, and I'm pretty sure it's romantic.
You don't need to be romancing a 7-year-old. I'm gonna show him what it is.
All right, Sensei! I knew I could count on you! It's a bear hug! I can do that! My heart's beating so fast! I feel like I'm being swept away!
What the hell are you two doing?
Big bro! I'm home! Oh, Teddy's here too!
Nana-chan! You're all better!
Easy there, Nanako. You don't want to get hurt again.
Nuh-uh. The doctor said I'm all better.
Well, she's been so strong this whole time. Who am I to argue? I owe you a lot for this, so I've gotten us a fancy dinner for tonight.
Look, we bought sushi, and it says premium on the package. That means it's super fancy. I call the Harami and Kohata.
Okay, well, I was able to say hello to Nana-chan, so I guess I'll be going now.
You're going home already?
Now that you're home, Sensei won't be lonely anymore, so Plus, I'm not a family member.
It doesn't matter.
Sensei, so I can stay here?
You're Big Bro's friend and my friend. Friends can stay here. Right, Dad?
Don't worry about it. It's just sushi. We're celebrating today.
I'll know for next time, then.
Pops, I'm such a lucky bear.
Wow, it's shinier than usual.
It did cost a pretty penny.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's good stuff.
Big Bro, I love sushi. It's so good.
Oh, shoot. I forgot to ask them not to put wasabi on it. Here, Nanako, I'll scrape yours off. Which do you want? Maybe we should have split it into separate portions first.
No! It's so good! So good! So good!
Yeah, I might be willing to give it another shot. If I can dig. Are they coming out with me? Nope, just me, by myself. I'm starting to get hungry too. I mean, I've got something in mind, but I still gotta prepare it once the stream is over. Rank 10. They are, because when I got to the stuff that was actually just the raw fish on rice, it was hard to get it down, but then I had one that had, like, I think cooked shrimp on it, and that stuff was fantastic. It's not that it tastes, not that the raw stuff tasted bad, it's just the texture didn't agree with my palate.
I'm sorry.
Goodbye.
Will you take this? Give you the person I was when I was here.
Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou hast established a genuine bond. These genuine bonds shall be your eyes to see the truth. We bestow upon thee the ability to create Beelzebub, the ultimate form of the Devil Arcana. Now I could create the Prince of Lies. I was gonna say Lord of the Flies.
What's right? What you should choose to do in life? The answers to those things lie within you. So long.
Yo!
I'm sure she'd love it. There you are. I haven't seen you in a dog's age.
Oh, Senpai.
Does she even need them anymore?
Gee.
He's worried about you.
No.
I'm sure she'll understand. That's a way to look at it. I can't decide that right now. I'm kind of in a relationship with someone else. Yep. Let's see, it said I could tutor today, didn't it? That's a lot of money in the bank. Probably got no chance, but still. Oh, wait. Not yet. Nice. As soon as I get a chance to, I will. I just noticed a difference there.
Man, am I glad you're okay. When you went missing, I swear that was the most scared I've ever been. Plus...
I don't really remember what happened. I'm sorry.
Nanako-chan.
We don't need to bring it up.
Yosuke?
You need to practice not sticking your foot in your mouth.
I mean, seriously.
Sorry.
You can't blame her for not remembering. It was the same for us. Besides, it's better that she forget.
That's right! Nanako-chan is better now, and that's all that matters! Oh yeah, is Dojima-san coming by?
Dad? He went get to work today?
We'd just be bothering him if we asked him to come here. We're supposed to be celebrating, not having him buy us lunch. Because I'm sure that's what he'd do.
Yeah, he would.
Nanako-chan, aren't you bored just sitting and talking here?
No, it's fun being with everyone. There's plenty of snacks, too.
Nana-chan, let's go see all the food tasting stands. The kind ladies will cook you anything you want, right in front of you.
No, they don't. I know they're always yelling at you.
What about tag, then? You run around, and then these scary guys come after you. It's so thrilling.
It sounds like security guards.
That's store security. Heck, your whole idea of fun is just pissing people off. And no running.
That'd be fun to play hide and seek in a store this big.
Hide and seek? I'm good at that. Both the hiding and the seeking.
Oh.
Oh?
Big bro, did you come find me?
Wait, that's... Nanako-chan? Do you remember?
Not really. But I remember everyone coming for me. You are all cool, like those heroes on TV.
Nana-chan. I was able to become Nana-chan's hero.
Don't cry, Ted. I'm allergic to people who cry.
Ah, you're just a big softy under that tough exterior.
I see. You remember.
Then let's do it for reals. Junes, hide and seek.
Really?
Is that okay?
We still have time before the special announcements. Plus, there's no need to run in hide and seek. If I tell my manager, I'm sure he'll let us use the electronics section.
That's my boss. I'll be rooting for you when you write your apology.
If I get permission, then I won't have to write one.
This is so exciting. Nanako-chan, which part do you want to do first?
Both.
You can't hide and seek, silly.
Why are you betting? None of this makes sense.
Yep, this is nice.
You're back.
So it looks like tomorrow's the day we find Marie. Saved. I'm gonna try something. See if snow and rain are the same. See, if it's not splashing, reel it in. I'll try it one more time, and if not, I'll just switch to a different beat. Yeah, it looks like it wasn't meant to be. Oh well. I was, but it wasn't splashing. I don't want to waste too much time. I get 6 attempts, so let me catch 3 and then I'll try for the Guardian with my last 3 jewel beetles. Well, at least I can say I caught it if I get it. So the ripples are a no-go. That was a feisty one. It's not the Guardian. Wouldn't mean much sense in keeping up anyway. All right.
Yo.
It's something for New Game Plus. You're right. Yeah, let's see. I don't have the proofs of passion. Oh, so I need Vidar's boots. Ah, well. Let's get the stones. That has to be one heck of a dream. Okay, where is that dungeon? I knew what you meant. Maybe. Could it be black snow? Whoops, I probably should have taken more context clues out of that one. Yeah, that works.
Oh, welcome back.
Could eat a whole crab. What makes me cowardly? Dude, you know my teeth are terrible. I'd break every single one of them.
Oh.
Ah, what the heck? Moon. overlooks everything.
Welcome back.
I wonder how much different this game would be if you didn't earn pocket change from all the supernatural shadows you were fighting. God, it'd be hard to buy anything.
Oh, senpai.
That's good, isn't it? Creeps. I understand. I was ready to throw hands with those two. That part doesn't matter.
I'm sorry, Senpai.
Oh, Big Bro! Yeah!
From the mouths of babes. You just needed some affirmation. Ooh. Random buffs?
Senpai, thank you. See you later, Senpai.
Welcome back.
That's what ran through my mind when she said she can aid me in battle. Not yet.
Oh, Senpai.
Yep. Let's help her out.
I'm home.
Welcome home!
It's basic investigation.
Yeah.
Wizard's mark. Probably not going to use it, but why not? Let's check on Rize.
What should I have? Heck, maybe our shop should do something like this.
How about a ganmo kebab? Or a tofu croquette?
Well, if it isn't, Risei-chan.
You're the deputy mayor, right? Good afternoon.
I heard the news. You know, about the upcoming film. You haven't heard yet? You know Kanamine, right? Konami Mashita. They're gonna be filming nearby, right? I hope they stop by Inaba, too. Oh, I know. Why don't you ask?
Kanamine. I don't have anything to do with them anymore.
But wait, how many are coming? We only have small bed and breakfasts around here. Got it! They can stay at the Amagi Inn! All right, I need to go tell that manager guy I was just talking to.
Oh boy.
Oh, Risei-chan, nice to see you.
Inoue-san, what do you want today?
I'm down here scouting film locations, so I thought I'd come see you. I wanted to hear your answer one more time, face to face. Are you sure you're not coming back?
I'm not going back.
I see. Okay, I understand. Well, now I can focus on my new job. I signed up as Konami Mashita's manager. Remember how we were talking about doing that movie? They picked Konami as your replacement. We're gonna sell Konami. I have every confidence she'll be just as popular. No, even more popular than Risette.
I see.
Yeah, rub some more salt in the wound, why don't you?
Although, Konami is an ordinary girl. We have to polish her so she sells. But you had that spark. You learned fast, adapted well to new situations, had that smile that could be as strong or weak as you needed. And those acting skills of yours, you were like an old pro. You could have reached heights most girls could never dream of. Yeah, that's what I think anyway. So, I just had to hear it from your own mouth. Well then, goodbye. Stay healthy, okay?
What the heck? That's not fair. After he made me answer? He never told me any of that when we were still working together.
Yeah, that is unfair.
Acting skills? Of course I have them. What the heck? Telling me all that stuff now? It's too late. Hey, why am I crying? There's no reason to cry. There's nothing to be sad about. Nothing. Senpai, I don't know why I'm crying.
Cry all you need to.
I can't. My eyes will be all swollen tomorrow. I lost everything. I don't know how, but I lost everything. I'm scared. I'm sad. What's going on? Senpai, please stay here. Stay by my side. Senpai.
Close. But geez, a whole voice acted rank 8. That's different.
going home now. My head's all messed up. I need time to think it all over, about how I feel now. I don't want to lose anything more. Goodbye, Senpai.
Ten minus five plus three. Yep, the answer's eight. Let's let Nanako solve a few.
Sorry.
Maybe not that far. Why would you even need a terabyte of memory for just a music player? It would be a petabyte. Oh, I love music, but I can understand a terabyte for a video player, but music is a lot smaller than actual videos. Shoot, I've got like a 4 or 8 gigabyte thumb drive in my car radio, and it's not full. Far from it. And I've got like 19, 20 different folders, maybe even more. Let's see. It was a shoe. Vidar's boots. I can splurge. Go ahead and get those slippers out of the way. Might actually get something good out of it. It even steps on destruction. Good lord, for just animal slippers. Wait, did she take him? She didn't. Neat. Oh, neat. The guy that likes models isn't around, so I can't show it to him. Oh well. Next weekend is going to be the last time I can advance Rize. I can just feel it. Ah, well, it was a good run up to this point.
Welcome back.
Not too shabby.
Yo!
Yeah, let's do it. White. Hmm. Pick roof. Thinking for a second, my hand just hit the button. I don't like your tone, mister. You guys are disgusting. Good on you, Daisuke. I knew you were a good egg. Oh dear. It froze. Thank God I made that save. Come on. Come on. Yep. That was a good stream while it lasted. We'll pick up where we left off from next time. I thank you all for coming, and I'll see you in the next one.